To all of you gathered here, I am here to say a few lines about a wonderful topic. Home, my first school. Friends, which is your favorite place and who are your most loving person? Of course, it is your home and your parents. We started our life in our home as a newborn, and our parents took much trouble to grow us into a person. Though we begin the first step of our learning. Yes, it is true that home is the first school of a child. Things that they learn at home help them to lead a perfect life. Children who are taught good lessons from home show good behavior towards everyone. Thus, parents became the first teachers of a child and have sole responsibility for the formation of a child's character. There are many things that needed to be taught to every child. The first thing that a child should learn is good habits, without which he may not be liked by anyone in society. Second is our culture and tradition, which is a must and that we owe from our parents and should practice in our life. The third and the most important thing is discipline and moral values. It makes us true and responsible person to the society. Apart from these, many things are learned by the children informally from their parents and home. Parents must teach their children the habit of listening to and respecting others. Good manners, punctuality, regularity must also be taught, as all of these help children to grow into worthy human beings. For a child, school is an introduction to the wider outside world, and it is the duty of the parents to mold their children as good citizens of tomorrow's. Thank you and have a nice day.